Prepare the lip area, applying a shadow base on the lid that will lock the shadow into place, extending its wearability. Apply a highlight shadow on the lid and on the brow bone. I like choosing a matte white for that. Define the crease area with a soft neutral gray. Add a little more definition with a darker gray towards outside corner of the eye. And for the perfect finishing touch, add a bit of sparkling glitter to the lid using a wider brush. It will really make you glow this holiday season.